Monkey roll. I don't know these lyrics, but they are cool. I remember them since the beginning of time. I seen them on the trailer, and that was like 10 years ago. Oh my god, dope keen. Oh my god. Ha, ha, ha. Yeah. Ha. Yo, maybe I should change my thing a bit so you guys can see everything. Hold on. Let me turn those guys off. Get my guy real quick. I'm every VTuber out there now, huh? Oh my god. Or I could... Many, I will say. That's pretty cool. I like this. Ha. Alright. Well, welcome. I know it took me forever to start, but spicy crap kicked in, so you can imagine what I have to do. My name is Elze, and I am your host. Let's get started, weirdos. I added a lot of mods, because I 100%ed this game a long time ago. Proof, see? Look. Boom. You know, I didn't add all the mods I have, like the mod I have on the music. It was like an anime mod where it shows anime music, you know, Halo and all that mixed up stuff. But knowing how Twitch is, I don't want to risk it, so I'm just sticking with the Skyrim music itself. With I think a Jeremy Soul stuff. I don't know. Alright. Nice, nice, nice. I guess one of them is okay. Ooh. No, 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 no. I forgot which one I always pick. I don't think it's this one, is it? I don't think so. Probably that one. Heck if I know. that's brown. Perfect. All right, you guys. Bubblegum. See, my hair is this way. That's how I see my hair. I guess I'll do that. Yep, pitch black. Hi, Shindaku. Isn't that beautiful? What a beautiful, beautiful quote. Yeah, you are right. I didn't even notice that. Hold on. Where would it be on face, right? Body, skin tone, no. I'm pretty sure there was something like wrinkle, right? Or isn't that like complexion or something like that? Where it's like, oh. I think it's just something. I don't know why. Oh well. Oh, maybe it's because no, freak, I don't know. I usually do better than this. I don't know why I can't right now. I think it's because I don't have the beautiful people downloaded or whatever the frick it's called. So it just has that Skyrim type of tint to it, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Let's name him. I don't think I'm able to put that E right. Yeah, I can. Woo! Now, before I start, hey, zombie. Scrim. Scrim, scrim. Ah! Fine, I'll follow your rules, old lady. I was just gonna change my height. The only reason I got that cheat room is so I could change my height.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
In the streets of Kentucky. You know, as an American, it's funny how I don't even know my own country much. I don't even remember most of the states. Alright, so what's my story? I know I'm gonna have the Dragon Slayer, but I didn't download his armor. You know, before I start on this, that's what sucks. Honestly. I remember back when Skyrim first started modding, I think 2 years ago at least. They had the Berserk armor. You know, like the. What's called the Berserk armor. It was awesome. It was probably the sickest armor they ever had, and I loved it. Then they took it off. I might have to see that model myself. Are you like 9 foot tall, just like she is, or whatever? Or she's just 9 foot, right? 9 foot 7 or three. Okay, so what am I? I have a sword. I want this gate. I'm an outlaw, vigilant. I'm camping in the woods. A member surprised me. See, let me think. What's his origin? I kind of want to go to her. 11 feet? Freaking Neil, you're taller than the freaking Hulk. Yo. Oh, I'm sorry, kitty. I know. All right. So this guy, I want his origin to kind of be like. His dad gave him a sword, but then the sword was still. Oh, yeah, that's the story. Like, let's say my dad is a legendary warrior, right? Monkey D. Bardock. Not really. Let's just say my dad's the legendary warrior or something, and then he gave me his sword, but then he just disappeared one day, and here I am. I had his sword and everything. I practiced with it, but then I got beat up, and then they robbed it from me. Yeah. Yeah, I was
The
attacking
light
left for
of
dead.
hope shines even for you. Don't give up.
Shut up, lady. I need to change my height real quick. Okay. Ah, I have to leave this room. Dang it. You break my heart, woman. Hey, zombie. Since you're the moderator, are you still able to see who's in the chat? Yeah, give me survival mode. I think they put me in freaking Solstheim again. They always do that. What the freak? Why do I always gotta teleport here? Oh well. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Apparently they pulled a redo healer on me. They drugged me, and they freaking did stuff to my body, and now I'm immune to whatever it was. Now I'm up, and I don't know what the freak is happening. Those fools. I'ma get my revenge. I swear. Ah! I'm just trying to exist. Let me be. My luck is already trying to kill me. God dang it. And there we go. You know, I'm kind of into the whole, what are they called? The Dark Elves.
I work for Mogul.
Not them. You got a problem. But like, I think it's because they have the deep voices, the ladies on here. We've got our eyes on
you. You haven't seen Crush's Corellius, have you? You looking for something or what? That foolish old man's taking my pickaxe again.
Counselor Morvay is the only reason.
Yeah. Alright, it's time for me to leave this place.
Seeking passage to Windhelm, my ship's ready to sail, if you've brought enough gold.
What? And how much gold do I have? Zero? Oh wait, yeah, let me get my, height. It's, been that tall. Two, three, four, five. Okay, that should be good enough. Dang it. Those fools, they trapped me on an island. Freak. How am I supposed to get out of this junk? I need to find gold and all that crap. And I'm starving too, right? What the freak? Ah! Why are you chasing me? What did I do? Oh, well, I'm quite the clinky dink, aren't I? Come on, guards, do your job. Never should have come here. I could probably sell this stuff and get some money's worth. Let me guess, he's gonna thank me.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here.
Alright, bye.
I could use your help.
I bet you can. But I don't need yours, old man.
Seen Crush's Corelli. No, they don't exactly grow on trees yet. I prefer to look. If you see Crush's, tell him to give me that. Take a look.
Alright, let's sell some crap. Only have 58 gold from that.
You tell Crush's he better give that pickaxe back to me, or else.
Welcome to Raven Rock, traveler. Could I interest you in any fine ash-grown foods?
Just remember.
Find my pickaxe yet? It's the only two. Not many. The one Crescius borrowed came from the Skull Village up north. I traded them some goods for it.
Crescius, huh? Well, looks like we're all alone again, people. Oh, people come and they go just as fast as they do it, huh? God dang it.
Damn it, woman. I said to leave me be.
Crecius, last time you explored the mine, you almost fell to your death. I'm not spending the rest of my days as a widow.
And I'm telling you that I'll do whatever it takes to find my great-grandfather. Who in the blazes are you? Can't you see I'm busy? Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. Why should I tell you? I don't even know who you are. Exploring, huh? Most folks think this place isn't worth the effort. But mark my words, these mines hold a secret that could put Raven... A secret, the East End. It killed my great-grandfather and left Raven Rock with a worthless... Gratian Kyrelius. The East Empire Company called it a terrible... My wife and I found an unsent letter. It described... The East Empire Company must have felt it... It is. Well, I assume it is. I haven't been able to... finally. I'm telling you, there's something. Look, my wife nags that I'm too old. Time's my enemy. It's called. I do. Gretchen kept. Here's everything I have. The letter, the key. The damn fool doesn't even deserve to have it. I'll bet he stole it from the skull in the first place. Oh, very well. Here, tell him I hope he drops the thing on his foot.
Why are you leading Cretius on? I'll never understand.
I gotta go find my wife in the Skyrim.
Dang. This isn't a good time. Yes.
I'm
miserable. Just miserable.
Glover Mallory. So, you finally trapped. Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble of finding it for me and all, you keep it. I just wanted to remind that codger you can't just go around taking things. Now that you've delivered the message, besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years. Maybe you can put it to good use. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
God damn.
Bring your weapons and armor to me.
I'm still stuck here.
Just remember who's in charge.
What difficulty am I even on? Alright. I guess that's normal mode or whatever. Oh dear lord, I found something. Maybe I could sell all this stuff to him. You know, all my years playing Skyrim, I don't think I've ever really worn this armor. Because I don't recognize this, I just don't recognize this right here.
If you find yourself.
Either your blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I guess I could sell him the armor, but... whatever.
Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Splendid. Another mouth.
What's up, weirdo?
Seeking passage. My ship's ready to sail.
Right then. Let's be off.
Let us go back to the world of wonder. Oh, right.
Skyrim isn't very friendly for Argonians, so we mostly just keep on.
This is gonna be a terrible idea.
Need a ride? I can take you to any. Where do you want to go?
Take me to Whiterun.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Everyone knows Whiterun.
The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
Dragons? Dragons don't exist. You know, to start off, I already got some good armor, huh? I wish I didn't have to get good armor.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Life's hard enough with that bard meat. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare saying, if you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his though.
Alright, I need to heal myself first. Still teach this punk a lesson.
I think I got the clean mug around here somewhere.
And then I gotta beat her up.
If it's working, I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Alright. Remember, folk. Always get, like, the actual cooked stuff. Like, let's see, Horker Loaf, a lot of points, and it's cheap too. Let's see, salmon steak, yum, venison chop. Yep, and here we go. Now let's eat real quick.
Else, just let me know.
Alright. Now let's save.
If it's a lady, Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? What did you just say? All I heard was a sound of jealousy. I don't have to take that from you. Come on.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Watch this.
You're out of here.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. I don't have much of a reputation in Skyrim yet. Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she?
What happened?
I don't have to take that from you. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Wait, do I have a bounty? Are you serious? I got a bounty? These people are freaking retarded. Yo, why are you giving away the fight
If it's a lady, Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she? What did you just say? All I heard was a... I don't have to take that from you. Help me! Come on, let's see what you make.
Are you serious? Good God! Yes, I'm gonna fight you.
Carlotta put you up to this.
Yeah.
What did you just say?
Yeah. Kill you. Hurry up.
I don't have to take that from you. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Kill him.
Punks, we get out the way.
Dug your own grave.
Get him!
No!
Get him!
You know how to throw a punch, I'll give you that.
This punk now. I'm gonna have to fight this girl right here, too.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
I'm quite thirsty. Whoa, cooked beef. Oh, of course I'm broke. Fantastic.
Now please, no more questions.
Great, I can't even fight this chick now because I don't got money.
What can I get you? Take a look.
What can I sell her?
Of course. It's all in this note. Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. I think I've got some mugs need scrubbing.
What the hell? What in the world? That is weird. Oh, anyways. Oh, wait, what was I doing? I need money to fight that girl. Isn't it like 100 gold or some stupid crap like that? I forgot that she's the one who bought firewood. Let's see, Mr. Merchant.
If it's work you need, I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready.
Alright. Yeah, I remember you said cut wood and sell it to her, or maybe it's the guy you sell it to.
nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Need something.
Yes, I need to cut this wood. Let me cut this wood. Let me cut this wood. Let me cut it. You want me to kill you, fool?
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Now I got any money, huh?
Thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you.
Oh god, I actually got money. Good thing I did that mission.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Alright, let's pause this.
Fine, what? And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide. Just fists. No weapons, no magic. No crying. Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
This is an old 12 sector.
Come on, show me what you got.
Give me that money. Wait a second. What monster do I get to get multiple companions? I don't think I downloaded that one. Here we go now. Multiple rings. I don't see anything about that, but hold on. Okay.
You're someone who can get things. Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
That. And that. Let's go.
Let's go.
You got dealt the shorthand in this life. But we're taking advantage of it.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall, so I can.
I don't. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. That's a decent weapon. Let's get going. I help my not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
Oy, 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 oy. Wow, 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 wow.
You think all the camp? I'm waiting. This looks good. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Oh boy.
Need some? Ah, good. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of it.
Whoa. See, this is what I should be starting out with. Hide armor and stuff.
I should hire you. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather.
But they really kicked me all the way out there.
I'm waiting. You have talent. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Make the finest weapons and armor.
Alright.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
All right, let's go get my wife.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any. Hello, friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
Blade and shadow, silent.
500 gold?
Death. These are my odds. For a modest.
I'm still here.
I'll make great art for you.
What do you need to take?
Give me your armor.
Lead on then, Shadows.
Hagrave, what are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
I'm sorry, I can't tell us. God dang it.
You've stopped. What is it?
Then you get like 130 gold. That's what we gotta do. Well, at least I got this garbage. Let's go. We can probably take out some bandits. Oh man. Are they still fighting that giant over there? And I don't really know where the giant fight is, so you're probably even ready over. Oh well, let's go to freaking, what's it called? Where I'm going to next. The first city, the first town or village, if you will. Oh yeah, I finished Redo of Hilly last night. I haven't watched anime in forever, but that anime, I loved it. And you know what scenes were the best too. I will say, we were familiar. I would probably pull a lot of the same stunts. But he is a tad bit more cruel than I am though. A tad bit more cruel than I am. I mean, I'm heartless when it comes to it, especially in revenge terms, but...
Hmm.
I need to make that another thing. Yeah. A rabbit. Skadoosh. You know what's stupid though? My stream's normal if you look at it. The one from yesterday. It's like an hour and 30 minutes, I believe. But it's glitching and it says it's still broadcasting right now. I don't know why though. I have no clue.
Paint whatever you need. Buy your smear if it's simple and strong. I can form.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatric.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood trade. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I have enough.
Riverwood trader is, an ornament. Solid gold. You could?
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. She's another
You're
perfect one. And you know, I love the fast travel in survival mode, are you? Oh man. Let's go get my other girl first before we even do any missions. I got 2 tickets to paradise, won't you? Pack your bag with me tonight. I got 2 tickets to paradise. Whoa. There. I didn't know there was a path there. Actually, let's check it out. I never knew there's a path here. My tummy hurts. God dang that soup. You know what? Hold up. I'll be right back. I am back. Shoot, I was probably gone like 5-10 minutes, huh? What can I say? I'm only human. Freaking food goes in one way, it comes out the other. But you know when you go in the bathroom and it's like one of those type of foods where like it makes you feel sick. You're like, ugh, and you just want it to stop, and then all of a sudden it just kinda stops and you feel okay and you're like, oh okay, what the heck? I can make some extra gold too. I just need to go talk to Cicero. Woo, 360 no scope.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good friend.
Battleborn. I wonder if not the Nagatoro anime is done yet. Oh. Ah. It's time for us to be a hero for once. But it feels kind of like someone put some fire on it. Oh, and your package, show. Yay, step on, yay! Isn't that what Gura says on his debut? That was cute. Joker.
Oh, for the love of my... That's... Dummies. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me. Have you seen... And he's transporting... He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma... What? And just who in Mara's name are you? Look, I yes, you're right. Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, I'll be sure to tell him all.
Chicken.
You. Oh! Here! your troubles. Shiny, glinky gold. A few coins for your kind deed. And thank you again.
No, I'm getting richer by the second. Huh? I was all broke, and then the second I leave Whiterun. Let's see. Yeah. Being down here isn't so bad. But I don't think there'd be any really problem if I was still at the side. I'll probably do that next time. You know I've been playing Skyrim for a long time, because my first video on YouTube is literally like 10 years ago, basically. And it's me showing the glitch on Skyrim. Hey, it's cringy though. Probably just as cringy as I am now, but the difference is I'm an adult. I can do things I couldn't as a kid, so bury the light deep within. I don't really know the other lyrics. That's temptation, and then it goes to the big part where it is. I am the storm that is approaching, provoking black clouds in isolation. As it, ow, my face all itchy. Something in fire. Yes. Or something flames. I can't remember it now. So there's my family crashes the demon of death. It's a cool song. I think I like it way more than I like it more than Devil Trigger. And everyone talks about the Dante theme from Devil May Cry 3, but it's alright. I mean, it's a good fighting song, but that's about it. I don't really think of it anymore. I wouldn't listen to it if I had other choices. Easily. Hoi. Let's go buy my wife.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Hello, friend. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
Hey, beautiful.
I know nothing of fear. You have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow. Let's go.
We've stopped. What is it?
We're one of the same kind, you and I.
I can tell you're no stranger to the wilds. I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs.
my patron appears once.
God dang it. How did he get here just as fast? What the heck?
I know nothing. You have chosen wisely. Lead on, and I shall follow. If that is what you wish.
Alright.
Let's go.
Let's go, ladies.
I'm still here.
If you have.
What is it?
Let me see if I can make my bad boy now. What do I need? I need 20 iron and 2 leather strips.
Let's get going.
Welcome to Warm. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Am I stupid? I am, because I got one orb! What the heck am I doing?
We've got looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. All right then.
Just give me my bad boy. God dang it, in order to. You guys at? And where's Warrior Lady? Oh, there you are, you weirdo.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Maybe you could have your sword back.
Lead on, then.
Wow. Yeah, boy. Yeah, let's go get that golden crown. Skyrim music just hits different.
Oh, man.
No, really? Wait, why am I going this far?
Fine. What?
Orgnar, you're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Hard not to.
Braggart did swagger and brandish his blade
yep.
As he told of old battles in gold.
All right, let's go to sleep. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, yeah.
Guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all.
Of course, I'm hungry.
Make sure we get a fresh batch.
Come on in.
When he met the shield maiden Matilda, it's
called out. We got rooms and food. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Until next time.
Until next time, my friend.
Whatever you need. My smear if it's still strong.
Feindolf. Sure. What can I do for you?
I don't think I like...
Sure. My voice could use a rest.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to...
I think I like the... Is it called the Dragonborn? The one where we talk about Alduin? Or, no, or is it Ragnar? No. It's something. I don't remember which one. An Iron Eagle. Well, I can't just steal this guy's, so... Call me silly. I think I'm gonna steal it.
That's not much of a prank.
Oh yeah? What would you rather
do? Hold out. You play tag. Here
it. Hey, where? Get us home.
Let's go get that golden claw, folks. If you don't got nothing nice to say, don't say anything at all. Well, too bad for everyone else, because I'm not a mute. I'll say whatever I want.
Did it hurt you?
Yeah, I'll tell that story. Back when I was a younger lad. I think it was middle school, I believe. This is a girl I knew for a long time. So I knew her for years at this point. And I think we went to sixth grade together. And we were in art class. And then, I don't know why. She was just being terrible by then. This is when I used to be nice. You know, like, really nice. But then, we were all sitting at a table, and then what'd she say? I said something. And then she was mean, and she said, you're stupid, God. You know, and she said some more things, which I can't remember. But she was basically saying I was a stupid person. And I said, oh yeah, you dirty hooker. And then, it was normal. You know, it was funny. And the bully, literally a bully, you know, the worst kid at the school. He was... They're with us. They're with us. He was there with us, I mean. And he's the one who tattled. He went to the teacher. Oh, I leveled up, yay. Yeah, he went to the art teacher. He said I called her a duty hooker and that she called me something else. And then he got... Somehow, you know, he tattled on us. He got in trouble too. So all three of us went to the principal's office. And at that moment, it was my first time ever going to it. And I was like, you know what? Maybe I'll have to be a bad kid from now on. Free. You know, I'm going here now. Maybe I'm always going to keep going here. Freak them. I don't care. No, but while I'm thinking of this... We're at like the Crayola chairs and the you know the kid tables for preschoolers, the yellow table with like, the blue legs and stuff with the miniature chairs. We're all sitting on those, and I was just thinking that, and we're all laughing together at the table. I don't understand why he tattled on it still. But oh well. What do I wanna? Yeah, two-handed, definitely. What? Huh? Didn't I level up? It showed me leveling up, right? Huh? Oh wait, don't. I gotta sleep because it's survival mode, right? Oh my god, I didn't grab.
And what might you need?
Hey, beautiful. What? I like that.
See that mountain over there? We could walk up there if we want to.
My name is Todd the God Howard. Alright. I thought there used to be a bed up here, like a sleeping bag. Yeah, I think there used to be one. What the heck? Come on, blue girl.
Need something?
Oh yeah, baby. I need you. Undress for me.
If that's what you wish.
Come here.
Let's go.
Of course, it's a waste.
Let's get going.
Let us go, my children. I should probably save here. god. Not attackers, please, anything but that. You'd be surprised. Should take the bow. I'm the type of guy who doesn't use multiple weapons. I just use like one. But give me more stamina. Keep speaking your magic words, magic words. I'm sworn to carry your burden. Did he get like shot up by all those guys? He instantly died from them, right? So how come he didn't instantly die this time? Snake, snake, fish. Oh my god.
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
And then the rat just like pops up right when I do that. You rat piece of crap. Bye. Hello. Bye. Remember, ladies, don't touch the button. Oh my god, they didn't touch the button. People, they didn't touch the button. Oh no, like a boss. Oh, poor guy didn't even stand a chance. Yo, don't die, yo. Whoa, I forgot about this bad boy. Hold on, hold on. Now maybe an ancient Nord bow is stronger than the longbow. I am that filthy barbarian. Now, I may just be an old fool who forgot. But if you want the quickest way to get to here, all you gotta do is click all these things twice, and you're good. Yep, I'm right like usual. For all the 0.1% people who never played Skyrim before. Or the ones who do but don't remember.
Don't see that every day.
Oh my god, I can see the future!
Still, what do you need to take?
Give me this. You can have that bad boy. Oh, you're not going to change your crafting weapon? Give me that.
Lead on then.
You.
If that is what you wish.
Have that, you have that. They can have that.
Let's go.
Yeah, the skidoodle out of here, folks. We'll just go return the claw, steal it back, and that should be the end of the stream. We didn't even do any of the story mode, folks. First place guy, I felt like it took forever to beat it, but when I beat it again, I was like, what the freak? Like, it took barely any time. It was mostly just fetch quests, though.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear.
Oh, I bet you are. I think this poor old woman acts savagely. Let's show this old bee how it's done in South Central. Wherever the heck that means. Let's see how psychopathic she is now that I found out her secret.
I get so lonely out here. It's so nice to have a bit.
I bet it is nice, huh?
It's tough just scraping. Huh?
Told you. Never stood a chance, dumb old boy. Get out of here. Let's make it look like an accident. Oh no. Grandma was...
I'm still here.
And what might you need?
Grandma was in the pot jar again.
I'm still here.
She died in her sleep.
Yes.
Are you cleaning up dirt? Why are they taking care of that place? What the freak? Get over here, you weirdos. They're like, no one's gotta know. But we can't leave it a mess either. We go to the warriors still. Thanks for letting me borrow on your bed. Dang.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone.
You're kind of cute.
Y'all can lead every deer now, can he?
Alrighty then. Let's give these weirdos their claw back now. It took like 10 minutes to get from the cave to here. Yo, I know the stuff I did in between though. Ruh. You see all the cabbage? It all fell through the back wagon carriage thing with Jinger.
Show those thieves not to steal from Lucan. The sooner you found, I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Look, steal gold.
Don't let my sister do anything foolish.
It means
much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
I bet it is.
It's a fine day with you around.
Hey, same here, lady.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Yes. Lead on, lady.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need.
Why are you doing that?
Store.
And what might you need,
My sister Camilla, or I will be happy to help you.
And what might you need,
Get out of my way. Wait, what am I doing? I just returned the thing, right? Oh well. Now this could be a good place to stop. Need to save it. Huh. Oh, my thighs itchy! I stretched so hard I mute the headset. Here. My mouse. Come on, mouse. Alright, folks. Thank you for watching. It was me, your host, Alice. Thank you, Zombie and Shinda, for being here for 5 seconds. And then ditching me. Oh well. Thank you, everybody. Bye bye. Hope you enjoyed my Skyrim garbage thing. Who knows, maybe I'll do the main mission next time. Heck if I know. I kinda wanna play Devil May Cry, but. The music, I kinda wanna risk it. I don't know. Oh well. Peace out. Bye, folks. Hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye!